And coming into tonight, we know this superstar is focused on creating a stir in the women's division, but she'll be challenged by a woman who's shown a high acumen in the ring.
There's nothing you can throw at her that she hasn't already devised an answer for.
Oh, look out, guillotine locked in deep.
She's feeling it.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Takedown.
The helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Made her pay for her mistake.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Straining that trapezius muscle.
Heading back to the ring.
She scores big with the counter.
Hurricanrana, ideal meal.
Into a backbreaker.
A determined sequence of attacks from her here.
She still might have more coming. Stomping down.
Oh, what do they have planned here?
Look at this. Handstand.
Oh, that was awesome.
Into a head scissor takedown. The fatigue is setting in for her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Oh, man. What a shining wizard.
Tearing down the leg now. She's just appearing powerless to each attack.
Yeah, a lot.
From the middle rope.
She's able to get out of the way.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Out of the way in time.
Inverted atomic drop.
Counters.
Brief sign of adrenaline from her.
She saw it coming. She's feeling the hurt here. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Flying. Big mistake there, Corey.
But she knows that now.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
And finds a counter.
Wow.
frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one.
Yeah, let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
Well scattered reversal there.
Ooh, she got rocked by that knee.
Under the rope she goes. Saw that one coming. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Oh, God. That offense really hitting her hard.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Move at a breakneck pace.
Sky high.
And the dive connects. Just putting their body in danger time and time again.
Incoming.
Oh, she misses the mark.
Able to get out of the way.
Just broken something.
She jumps it and reverses it.
Oh, Corey, look at this.
Pump handle locked in.
Academic at this point. Is left after that.
I don't think there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this and failed. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
What a counter!
This could be big, going up high.
Reverses direction and nails the splash.
And a bad time for her to be on the defensive.
Yeah, she's being faced with adversity here.
Kick out, thought that was the end of her.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match.
She's gonna try it again.
She had it scouted.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated